harpoon he uses?
What were you doing?
The tonka.
Yeah, call me that
from now on.
The tonka to you.
That's Mr. Tonka.
Well,
since we're in a blues mode, we're going to do another one. That's like one of the classic blues songs, The Ballad of John Henry.
All right.
This is on our little EP, so.
Excellent.
All of you that like it, it's a way to hear it again and again and again.
So you were doing it before.
Doing something
new, clear.
It was amazing. We saw you do that in the middle of the song, and one your right hand was playing, and your left hand was stuffing.
The thing about playing banjo is it's great for like doing stuff like that and drinking beer because you can do this. Have
you chosen a
stroke? The bottle of beer hidden back there.
Call Jim Collier up to the mic to sing the story of John Henry. He was a steel driving man.
You want to get in the middle?
How does it go?
I kind of like to move around.
Yeah.
So, you know, you can get me from every angle.
Where they picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel.
wrote this pathway?
Sure.